Hello everyone, this is Nerin. Let's go. Have a fight. It goes on. Yellow versus blue. Actually, I checked online. There is finite fights in the arena in Ostia, so. I think last time I was at 41. It doesn't say here. But I think I'm nearing the end. I'll just do the fight still till it's over and then just finish the main quest. This is just retarded. Freaking spikes.
Was möchtet ihr
armor now? Still the excellent is still the best. Fighting is nearing the grand finale. North grand finale. Well, 3v3 too. Maybe this is second to last. a lot of HP. Five Malphas arrows. It's okay. Still some left. I don't think I will need them outside of the arena. I'm gonna be done with the game soon, so I'll just use them. Grand finale is imminent. Okay. So, I guess this is the last one. Let's do this. Let's hope for 10k gold at least. I haven't visited the Bank of Ferrotin in a long while. Check on my interests. Ooh, he's shiny. Look at him. Into the spikes, and all should be fine. Mana. Nice. which is probably a bug. Come on, 10k gold. I'm actually going by the skeleton key. Oh, nice. No more fights. Well, so this was arena. Busy adventure. That for the arena completion? No idea. Maybe it's for completing a lot of... Oh, 65 quests. Whoa. That's a lot of quests. Okay, so what was next? I'll switch back to our normal arrows. And yes, I wanted to get Bodenbrook some agri shoes I found, so let's just do that and then go into Erotin. What's closest to Stonefield? There's no teleport in Stonefield. I guess Gilead. Okay, Gilead it is. This way, I think. Yeah. That's a problem. For me though. I should be here. Oh, there it is. The mighty Stonefield Castle. I think there is a path along this rock. No missions. I think I officially did everything except the main quest at this point.
Habt ihr mir ein paar Schuhe?
Yeah, sure. Take these.
Lasst sehen. Oh, in der Tat. Sie sind durchaus präsentabel. Hier habt ihr eure Entlohnung. Wenn ihr noch mehr findet, bringt sie umgehend zu mir.
That's it. I really want to murder this woman. Anyway, I'm still using the arena armor. That is less than ideal. I think the cape replaces a necklace. Yeah. Okay. Got some proper boob armor. Anyway. Teleport runes. 2 and 4 stolen. I should buy some. Let's do that in Erotin. Defense should have some. Okay. It's foggy. I prefer sunny. I definitely prefer the game not crashing. Maybe it's, it will be better weather this time around. Weird ones. Okay. I think destruction should be nearing 102. Skills this. Light armor 100, crafting 100. Destruction 98. Acrobatics 100, of course. Okay. Marksman, I think I'm should or 99 marksman, huh? So I should shoot some things too to get those numbers up. Let's get teleport runes here in the mage's cave.
Hello.
Story sure, why not?
Good.
Sucht euch in Ruhe was aus.
I don't think I'll be training conjuration anymore. I won't have enough points to get to 100 anyway.
Bis zum nächsten.
I keep jumping. I have 100 acrobatics, so I'm gonna try to stop jumping. It's so fun though. Just go in. And these guys are alive again, come on. Gregory, I killed this guy like 5 times already. Well, 6th time is the charm. I don't need to steal stuff anymore. I don't think I even have any new bank lockbox keys. Yep. Put all the used ones in my stash, so if I have any new ones, you should know. Okay, let's check my interests. 2k gold. 139 from holdings. I'm just gonna put 70k in. Whatever, I can just give them to this guy.
Haltet ein!
Nobody saw me.
Ugh.
As all.
Schön euch wieder zu. Aber.
70k. Okay.
Aber gerne.
Two.
Aber gerne.
Three.
Aber.
Four.
Aber gerne.
Aber. Six.
Aber.
Seven. Actually, I might have enough for the skeleton key, but I don't need it. Open master looks like nothing anyway. Trust in gold? Ooh. I guess it's for putting over 100k in a bank. Let's check though. 130k. Well, first one of the day. Always the most fun one. Oops. Ah, I have a cup of tea right next to my mouse. Less than ideal setup. I think each gold piece counts as a stolen item, so at least I can improve my stats. What am I doing anyway? Yeah. Items stolen. Only one horse stolen, huh? 2.2k items stolen, nice. And 115 murders. Such a nice number. I don't even want to increase it. How do I only have 119 assaults but 150 murders? I guess when I'm sneaking it doesn't count as an assault. Okay. Oh, let's go finish the main quests. We need to destroy the Book of Predestination to defeat fate. Okay. I need to take it from Arantel's chamber. She's somewhere in the palace. Which is... I guess it's my palace now, because... Who is remaining from the order? No one. I mean... Kim Cowardly Flat, and that's about it. And since the last leader of the order was Not too Arantial, and he was pretty much the ruler of Nerim. Suppose I'm in line to take over. Bow to me, my minions. Yeah, Chancellor Baratheon ended up here. Narazul ended up soul trapped in a sword. Is it to this door? Yeah. Okay. It's just a room. The quest markers are great. Where is it? Strange orange light. I'd expect a secret here, but it's not. Quest markers are great outside when you can just watch the compass, but inside, not so much. At least I can see if their door is correct one. Yeah, I'm like a cat. I just have to knock things over. This door? Yeah. We've been everywhere. That's the Sanctum Tower. That's Zerobilon Tower. That's, well, I don't know the name, but I was there too. I stole a boost from a bird up there. And I got these 45 acrobatics potions there, which I've been wanting to use forever. Where are they? Here. I've been saving these for a special occasion, but maybe I can try to get to the floating islands at Ostion. But I don't think even that will be enough. Guess I will try after the quest. Okay, which way? This door? I think so. What was it down here? Absolutely nothing whatsoever. Okay. These are Narazul's chambers, huh? Arct's Banishment. That is a long book. Where destination of Tel Imata, I think. Yeah, it rhymes sometimes. Ich denke eh nur dann.
Gut, ihr habt die Vorherbestimmung. Wenn ihr bereit seid, dann geht durch das Portal zurück nach Inodan. Nur dort könnt ihr die Schrift zerstören.
Yeah, I just read this. But thanks for repeating it to me. Guy trapped in a sword. Now I need to find a portal again, fuck. Okay. If I like took a shortcut on the roof somehow. This probably won't work. Okay. Good old quest markers. Except the one I needed to use. So I just assume it's gonna be the same now.
Die Macht des Schicksals ist an die Vorherbestimmung gebunden. Und diese ist fest mit unserer Welt verwebt. Das bedeutet, es ist unmöglich, die Schrift durch weltliche Dinge zu zerstören. Ihr müsst Folgendes tun. Tief unter Inodan befindet sich eine Konstruktion, die eine Art gewaltiges Sanktum ist und der wohl älteste Ort unserer Welt. Die Götter nannten ihn das Herz der Welt. Dieses Herz hält die Welt zusammen. Die Sanktümer an der Oberfläche dagegen sind nur winzige Katalysatoren. Das große Sanktum ist aber nicht nur das Herz, sondern auch die Grenze unserer Welt, weil in ihm die magische Energie so stark ist, dass keine Magiefäden mehr bestehen können. Eine magische Singularität, versteht ihr? Was diese Grenze überschreitet und in das Innere des Herzens gelangt, wird an einen Ort geschleudert, an dem weder Zeit noch Raum existieren. Und deswegen werdet ihr die Vorherbestimmung dort hineinwerfen. In der Bibliothek findet ihr den Eingang zu einer Gruft, wo sich ein Schacht befindet, der zum Zentrum der Welt führt. Geht dort hinein und beeilt euch.
Okay. It's open now. I thought so. Because when I was here last time, I was searching for a key. A lot, but no key. It makes me wonder why didn't the Lightborn just took the predestination and threw it in there. I mean, they're as much as victims of the cycle as everyone else. Chinese people to eat them. anything goes. Oh, come on. Hello. So, what's the number? 80. Nice. Only 300 XP. But I was getting more. How far am I anyway to the next level? Yeah. Pretty darn close. Few beds away. Maybe a few ghosts away. Okay, one ghost away. I didn't expect this guy to give me 400 XP. Doesn't really matter at this point. Oh, hello. I still have two levels to go with my destruction. Seraphim set stuff. There. Here we go. Thank you. Ha! The great chef. Up there. I think I'm gonna check. I don't think I need acrobatics potions for this. Yeah, I can just jump here. Wow. That is very disappointing. To shoot it with an arrow again. This is stupid, it won't even work. Maybe spell will work too, let's see. Oh, has to be an arrow. Classic. Okay. Physics.
Letztlich ist das Leben der Sterblichen und Unsterblichen gleichsam nur ein Spiel. Ich weiß nicht, warum die Welt so geschaffen wurde. Ich weiß nicht, ob die Götter von diesem sinnlosen Kreislauf wussten oder wozu er gut sein soll. Etwa zur Belustigung einer höheren Macht, die außerhalb unserer Vorstellungskraft liegt? Oder um uns Menschen zu größeren Taten anzuspornen, als wir uns selbst zutrauen? Selbst jetzt, da ich über alles Wissen der bekannten Welt verfüge, werfen sich mir Fragen auf, deren Antwort ich nicht kenne. Warum hat uns das Schicksal auf so grausame Weise mitgespielt? Seh, es hat mein ganzes Leben. Ich habe meine Geliebte getötet und meine Mutter zum Freitod gebracht, nur weil das Schicksal mir vorgaukelte, ich könnte etwas werden, etwas erreichen, das doch niemals in Erfüllung geht. Warum konnte ich nicht einfach wie jeder andere Mensch leben und glücklich sein? Auch euer Leben hätte mit Sicherheit besser verlaufen können, doch ihr seid nicht mehr als ein Spielzeug des Schicksals wie wir. Unser Handeln kann niemals seinen bloßen Selbstzweck übersteigen. Wir bleiben immer an jene Spielregeln gebunden, die geschaffen wurden, um uns verlieren zu lassen. Nun wählen wir die pragmatische Lösung. Wir fügen uns nicht den Regeln. Wir erfinden keine neuen, sondern wir schlagen dem Schicksal ein Schnippchen und zerschlagen das Spielbrett. Ich habe ohnehin noch nie gerne nach den Regeln gespielt. Kein Schattengott bisher hat dies gewagt. Auch Arkt. Selbst er müsste sich irgendwann einem neuen Schicksalsboot unterschlagen. Dann würde seine Welt wieder in ihren Ursprungszustand zurückversetzt werden. Mit neuen Göttern, die eine neue Menschheit knechten. Ein neues Blutvergießen würde beginnen. Wir werden dies verhindern.
Okay. This Narazul dude has some nice excuses. I killed my lover and my mother committed suicide because of fate. Okay. Ancient diary. Inodan wasn't built by the gods or Lightborn. Interesting. He's like quoting from the predestination. Just trying to interpret it. Oh, it's a diary of an ancient shadow god. Diving helm. Am I gonna die now? Because I didn't take. Okay, now it's gonna crash. Suppose the diving helm isn't there for nothing. I Dungeon Diary Part 2. If ever another shadow god may read this. Kill people. Kill whoever. Okay, good advice. I need to see. Am I gonna die? Because I don't have the helm. Yep. Deep diving helm, huh? Sometimes protects you from deep sea pressure on self. Interesting. That light is nice too. Ooh. Meaty fish. And it's a Star People submarine. Nautilus kind. Okay. I mean, it doesn't seem very threatening. Physics. It's a fish. I don't have any melee weapons, so fuck it. Ooh, I had these. I mean, they all died. When I was a kid, I had fish like this. I'm still underwater. I was trying to sneak. Just skim this, since there was some similarities the last time around. Okay, this Seratel, no Seratral, not Seratel, but Seratral. Was like my Naratsu. What? Their gods were more important to them than their own lives. And his theory was that, I guess, people in general have no higher brain function. or the religious fanatics anyway. Yeah, okay. So I should get rid of this. Where's my wood? Is the fallen shadow guard? Maybe. I don't know. Could be. These light sparks found him, maybe. Maybe that's him actually. He has the same armor as Arct. Hello. Blindingly bright light is blocking the way to the sanctum. It spoke to me. The predestination doesn't necessarily come true. Usually it does not. It's kind of the case of, if enough people try it, eventually it will happen. Predestination does not choose the man for the path. Is it a predestination then? It's like, if you have enough time, eventually everything will happen, even infinite amount of time. Magic qualities. Let me see then. Okay, I see a problem here. The hell is that hair? I forgot about it. I mean, it's kinda cool, but can I please have the helmet turned the right way? I guess not. Okay, so I'm sticking with the hood then. I think my armor was better anyway. Let's repair it and compare the defense. 10 versus 14. 17 versus 15. And the bonuses don't seem really great either. No, thank you. Hallo.
Oh nein, bleibt stehen, auf der Stelle! Dieses Wesen dort ist ein sogenannter Eliad. Ein Lichtwesen, eine Mutter des Schicksals. Sie waren wohl schon immer in unserer Welt, seit der Schöpfung. Das heißt, sie können sich in den Verlauf des Schicksals einmischen. Dieser Eliad hier wird sich jedoch nicht in das Schicksal einmischen. Denn er ist hier, um das Herz der Welt zu bewachen. Und er wird euch nicht vorbeilassen. Denkt nicht mal dran, ihr könnt ihn nicht töten. Keinem Sterblichen oder Unsterblichen ist dies je gelungen. Selbst wenn es euch gelingt, sein materielles Abbild zu töten, wird er seiner Umgebung so lange Energie entziehen, bis er wieder aufersteht. Das übersteht ihr nicht. Und doch, vielleicht gibt es eine Möglichkeit. Folgendes. Wenn es euch gelänge, den Eliad mit dem Seelenschinder zu verwunden, ihn einfach nur damit zu treffen, dann würde seine Seele bereits in das Schwert einkehren. Und dann lasst ihr euch von dem Eliad töten. Ich weiß, es klingt verrückt, aber anschließend werdet ihr in den Seelenschinder übergehen und die Seele des Eliad wird auch dort sein. Mit dem Unterschied, dass er dann verwundbar ist. Also los, trefft den Eliad mit dem Seelenschinder und danach gebt ihm euch hin.
Well, this was actually the first time in the whole game where the subtitle was in German. I mean, sometimes you see a book or something, but this was the first time with the subtitle, so... Eh, guess I can forgive that. Translation, little oversight. Okay, hit it with the soul flare and let it kill me. Hello? Oh, this incarnation of Alas is really hot. And skim. How do you say it? Scantily clad? I think so. My English is weird. Come get some. Where is it? I don't think it can get here. Anyway, soul flare. Thank you. That's a beautiful shield. I guess he's just guarding the area. Yeah. With 20 hits, fine.
Meine Hühner könnten sich niederringen.
Just get on with it. I guess this... Yeah, this has to be set damage no matter the difficulty. Okay. I have a tick up to finish. I need to save right before I get killed because otherwise... Be We're pretty pissed if it crashed. Movies.
Das war ja armselig.
I'm actually wearing high heels. First time I noticed. It's a world of bunnies and butterflies. I guess I need to go to that house, but let's check what's around here. Can I get rid of that shield now? Shit, guess I can't. Okay. Absolutely nothing. A cool point, I guess. Nothing in it. Hello, another tool. How's retirement going?
Nun, wie fühlt es sich an, tot zu sein? Mir war dieses Gefühl anfangs zutiefst verhasst. Ich verabscheute die Lehre. Ich wandte mich ab vom Gegenteiligen des Lebens, bis ich schließlich lernte, es zu akzeptieren und mich in meine schöne neue Welt einzufügen. Jedes Wesen hier war entweder Träger des Seelenschinders, als es starb, oder wurde von der Klinge verwundet. Das Schwert speichert die Seelen. Auch die Seele des Eliads weilt nun hier. Den Körper eines Eliads könnt ihr nicht töten. Deshalb musstet ihr die diesseitige Welt verlassen. Seine Seele in der jenseitigen nämlich könnt ihr töten. Ihr werdet seiner Seele hier in einer körperlichen Form begegnen, die allerdings noch leblos ist. Denn der Eliad in der realen Welt lebt schließlich noch. Es gibt hier einen Seelenbrunnen, dessen Wasser eine bemerkenswerte magische Wirkung hat. Es kann Seelen, die noch an einen Körper gebunden sind, von dieser fleischlichen Hülle befreien. Wenn wir das mit dem Körper des Eliads machen, wird seine Seele, seine Lebensenergie, für uns erreichbar. Sobald wir seine Lebensenergie freigesetzt haben, müsst ihr sie in euch aufnehmen. Sie wird euch geradezu zufliegen, denn ihr seid eben erst gestorben und eure Seele lechzt noch danach, wieder in ihren Körper zurückkehren zu können. Der Eliad wird dabei sterben und sich nie wieder materialisieren können. Ihr dagegen werdet mit der Energie in die Welt der Lebenden zurückkehren. Nun, zumindest ist das meine Theorie. Hoffen wir, dass es klappt und ihr euch nicht umsonst habt töten lassen.
This guy just wanted the company in the sword.
Sind wir beide wahrscheinlich die einzigen Wesen, die jemals einen Eliad getötet haben. Bemerkenswerte Vorstellung, nicht wahr?
Does he stop? Does he have boobs? I guess it's just the rope. He looks like he has boobs. Look at him from the distance. Definitely looks like he has boobs. Well, he has boots to do it. Okay. Are you sure you don't want to go to the bridge? I think he should have gone to the bridge, but Okay. I need to stay close to him. Kinda wanna check that place though. Naratsu is gonna wait. Is that a dungeon? It's a key. Oh, there he is, hiding in the bushes.
Der Seelenbrunnen. Erkennt ihr die Gestalt dort? Ihr Grab habt ihr bereits gesehen. Ich habe schon so oft versucht, mit ihr zu sprechen, doch sie weist mich ab. Oh, Celara.
Oh, he killed his girlfriend with the sword.
Es gibt jetzt Wichtigeres. Nehmt diese Flasche und füllt sie am Seelenbrunnen mit dem magischen Wasser.
Yeah, I think after being trapped in a sword for thousands of years, I think she doesn't give a crap anymore. What bottle? Do I have it in my inventory? Soul water flask. Okay. If I drop it. Okay. Celara. Celara. Wake up. Yeah, she's just broken.
Schön. Gebt mir das Wasser. Wir suchen jetzt die See.
I'm gonna just circle strafe around him.
Wisst ihr, das Schöne an dieser Welt ist, dass jeder, den ihr mit dem Schwert getötet habt, auch hier keine Chance gegen euch hat. Deshalb konnte ich es mir nicht verkneifen, meinem Freund Erodan, ehemals Gott über Nerim, eine angemessene Stätte zu verschaffen.
Gott Erodan, ha? Huh? So altogether, 3 people got killed with this sword. Interesting. I would expect more. Oh well. Elia got cool statues. incarnation of Elia. I gotta say, I do like how this incarnation is modeled. Very much so.
Hier in diesem Bereich finden wir alle Verkörperung der noch lebenden Seelen, von denen sich der Seelenschinder nähert. Auch der Eliad ist hier.
Okay. Pour the soul water over the body, free the soul, okay? Well, I prefer the other form.
Das dort drüben sind die Seelenlichter des Eliads. Ihr müsst sie mit dem Zauber einfangen, den ich euch jetzt beibringe. Sobald ihr alle eingefangen habt, stirbt der Eliad und ihr könnt in die reale Welt zurückkehren. Los, beeilt euch, bevor eure Seele nicht mehr zurück will.
Okay. He taught me a spell, but I didn't get the name. It's for the paladins. It was this mysticism spell, I guess, though. So. Or ability, maybe. Is it an ability? I have to just check this then. No. Oh, this is it.
Der Eliad ist dahin. Seine Energie ist in euch übergegangen. Wenn es klappt, seid ihr gleich wieder unter den Lebenden. Passt auf, euch könnte etwas schwindelig werden.
Oh, that was easy. Okay, these ones are more deadly than the others. I'm gonna die, right? Oh, it's lava.
Spürt ihr die Macht, die diesen Ort umgibt? Ihr seid nun im Zentrum der Welt. Im Zentrum allen Lebens.
This doesn't look like lava.
Etwa das änderte irgendetwas?
Ich bitte euch, lasst mich gehen! Tut mir nichts an, bitte!
Du verkriechst dich wie ein Wurm im Angesicht der Flammen. Aber du weißt genau, dass sie dich zerfressen werden. Du weißt genau, was dich erwartet. Du weißt genau, dass man das Schicksal nicht hintergehen kann.
Nein, nicht!
Okay.
Ah, der große Schattengott erweist uns die Ehre. Oh. Leider kommt er zu spät, um dem kleinen Kind beim Sterben zuzusehen. Es war höchst spaßhaft. Wisst ihr, was er als Letztes sagte? Was seine letzten Worte waren?
Ja, ich hab das.
Schaut ihr denn so überrascht? Hattet ihr denn nicht erwartet, hier zu landen? Dachtet ihr nicht, dass das Schicksal euch doch noch einholt? Euch und den Rest dieses Ordens? Oh, wie unhöflich von mir. Ich vergaß ganz und gar, mich vorzustellen. Mein Name ist Saranta. Und ich bin das Schicksal. Ich beherrsche alles. Ich bin alles und in mir ruht die Kraft von allem. Und nun schaut mich nicht so an, als wüsstet ihr nicht, was das zu bedeuten hat. Ihr hattet wohl geglaubt, euer größter Gegner seien die Lichtgeborenen gewesen. Ihr glaubtet, mit ihrem Ableben sei alles vorbei. Ihr hättet einen Sieg davongetragen und könntet nun befriedigt nach Haus gehen? Nein. Euer größter Gegner war und bin ich. Ihr seid der Letzte eurer jämmerlichen Gruppe, der sich gegen das Schicksal auflehnt und der Meinung ist, der Mensch könnte frei über sich entscheiden. Das konnte er niemals. Und wenn er es doch tat, habe ich zugeschlagen. Denkt einmal zurück. Erinnert ihr euch an eure Gefährten und an ihren Tod? Mersul, General Akorias, Van Miria, Melvin, Kalisto, Narazul Arantial und zuletzt Kim. Dachtet ihr, ihr aller Ableben sei ein Zufall gewesen? Oh nein, ich habe sie getötet. Jeder einzelne von ihnen ist durch mein Wirken gestorben. Denn jeder einzelne von ihnen kämpfte dafür, über sich selbst bestimmen zu können. Ebenso wie ihr. Und aus diesem Grund werde ich euch nun richten, wie ich es zuletzt mit Kim getan habe. Versucht am besten nicht, euch zu wehren. Kein Schattengott kann das Schicksal besiegen.
Aber vielleicht können zwei dies vollbringen.
zum... Wer seid ihr?
Ein freier Mensch. Und damit dein Untergang. Saranta, Schicksalsbote.
Ha! Colores, selbst ihr seid dem Schicksal nicht gewachsen.
Thank you, kind lady, for getting rid of my competition. Oh no.
Euer Aufbegehren wird fruchtlos sein.
God damn it. My HP was going down.
Ihr werdet täglich zugrunde gehen.
That was a lighter save, right? Oh yeah, I pressed quick load. Makes sense. Okay, the sun is pretty GG actually.
Stimmung vernichtet ist, hat sie nur noch so viel Macht, wie der Schöpfer ihr zu ihrer Geburt gegeben hat. Ihr kämpft nun als das, was ihr wirklich seid. Kein Schattengott, kein Schicksalsbote. Hier seid ihr alle nur noch Sterbliche.
Jetzt ist es soweit. Jetzt ist der Mensch frei. Es gibt keine Lichtgeborenen mehr. Ebenso hat das Schicksal Nerim verlassen. Was das für dieses Land bedeutet, kann ich nicht sagen. Ihr müsst es selbst herausfinden. Und was das Fehlen eines weiteren Schicksalsboten im Gefüge der Welt anrichtet, vermag ich ebenso wenig vorauszusehen. Aber nun kommt, wir wollen nicht länger an diesem Ort verweilen. Der Rand des Schicksals ist kein Platz.
Why not? God damn it.
Genau hier wollte ich hin. Sie musste sterben, weil sie sich letztlich für mich, nicht für Arantheal entschieden hatte. Und ich weiß nicht, ob ihr Tod vorherbestimmt war oder hätte verhindert werden. Was ich weiß, ist lediglich, dass ab diesem Zeitpunkt ein jedes Ereignis, eine jede Tat, jeder Tod und jede Geburt ausschließlich eine Folge menschlichen Handelns sein werden. Keine Vorherbestimmung durch irgendeine höhere Macht. Das haben wir beide dieser Welt gegeben. Nicht mit Schwertern und Magie, sondern mit unserem freien Willen. Mit der mächtigsten Waffe, welche die Menschheit je hervorgebracht hat. Seid stolz darauf. Ich habe nun genug von großen Kämpfen und Heldentaten. Schaut euch nur einmal diesen Ausblick an. Diesen Sonnenaufgang. Den Beginn einer neuen Zeit. Für die Menschen und für uns. Ich werde hier bleiben. In der Hütte unterhalb der Grabstätte. Ich möchte dort unerkannt wohnen, unbehelligt. Ich möchte diese Rüstung ablegen, ja, selbst einen Acker bestellen oder auf Fischfang gehen. Natürlich könnt ihr mich besuchen, wann immer es euch beliebt. Sicherlich habt ihr noch einige Fragen zu eurer neuen Rolle als Schattengott. Ich werde euch Antworten geben können, bald. Erinnert ihr euch an den Schlachtruf? Für die Freiheit der Menschen lautete er. Oh, wie war... Lebt ja, okay. Wohl.
Travel to the Citadel of Shadows in the Northern Empire. Actually know where that is. It's the one dungeon I didn't go in on purpose because I knew. It's like the end dungeon or like post main quest dungeon. And I still can't move.
Scheinbar unbezwingbar, stets kalt und bodenlos war Sarantas Dasein, genau wie unser Schmerz. Aber wir haben sie erlöst und uns vielleicht auch. Ich bin nun mit mir und der Welt eins geworden. Ich habe das Gefühl, dass mein Handeln nicht nur Schlechtes bewirkt hat. Vielleicht ist deshalb auch jetzt der rechte Zeitpunkt, um euch um Verzeihung zu bitten. Dafür, dass ich euch benutzt habe, um selbst Schattengott werden zu können. Dafür, dass alle Opfer, die auf diesem Weg entstanden, mir gleichgültig waren. Verzeiht mir. Gewiss habt ihr noch Dinge zu tun in dieser Welt. Mich berührt dies nicht mehr. Weder die Welt, noch die Dinge darin. Gehabt euch also wohl, Schattengott.
Thank you, Shuriai. I can finally put my volume up again. Maybe I'll remember to quiet it down if I upload this. I'm not actually even sure if I'm gonna upload this playthrough, but I'm definitely gonna make a video on this game at the very least. Let's see what Ark is up to. Ark.
Na, was denkt ihr? Diese neue Kleidung steht mir doch mindestens genauso gut wie die alte.
No, not even close, man.
Nun, ein Schattengott hat einige recht spezielle Eigenschaften. Ich habe sie vor kurzem für euch aufgeschrieben. Da, nehmt dieses Buch. Es wird euch helfen, eure neuen Kräfte zu verstehen.
History of Vin and Shadow God. Or my story. Ooh, Arct. Sorry, mate, but. Quest item? Asshole.
Na, was denkt ihr?
I think I just stole his money. Arct sword, nice. Why won't let me take it? Why I can't even move it? I guess it just nailed it down. Oh, now it can. Okay, I'll just carry this over here. Okay. Still can't pick it up though. How is your sword unstealable? That's cheating. Well.
Na, was denkt ihr?
Goodbye. Yeah, I'm gonna finish the whole game today. So only thing that's remaining is this Citadel of Shadows dungeon. It should be the only undiscovered place on my map. World map and undiscovered on. Yep. Don't see anything else. Well, to Sarnor then. Let's go. Nice one. It's a huge map. It doesn't even fit on the sea gate right here. It's a cool area too. Sarnor. Sarnor. Actually, I think the quickest path is through the Vice Wind. It's not a river, just ocean or a bay. Is he right? No, next one. Huh? The map is quite... Or rather my position on the map is quite imprecise. But this should be it. There has to be the island. Hello. Ow. Should be faster. Much better. I have the Malphas arrow though, right? Yeah. Last 7 of those, let's keep them. Certainly I prefer them though. There. So I'm gonna have to check. Right. There. There's nothing here. There's not. Something is there though. Well, it's disappointing. Disappointing. Catch me if you can. Are you going to follow me? Question. Wasn't there supposed to be a door or something? I guess there. Okay. No? Many of these gems go this way then. Citadel of Shadows. Right or center, huh? It's a unique music to this dungeon. I like it. This is gonna take a while. Hello, ghost. I had to ruin the music, assholes. Thank you. I'm just gonna wing it. If I feel like I'm walking in circles, I'm gonna check the map, but not sooner. Hall of Writings. Okay. Mission Unreadable Elder Scroll. I came from there, I guess. Yeah. I could use Arcane Discharge rank 7. I only have the non-AoE lightning spell rank 7. Athletics, oh hello. So I arrived somewhere. The three stones, Yor or Chor, maybe, not sure. I need 3 stones to remove the closure stone. Wow, fine. I think I saw that closure stone. I think they mean the moving stone in the big chamber. It was close to the entrance. Okay, I can activate Runestone Yor with this document. Gonna need 2 more of these documents. I'll just go this way. Where I end up. Okay, I was here. Or was I? Just similar looking room, maybe. No, I was definitely here. Okay, let's not go this way. I failed to jump on a ramp. Well, let's drop down. You gonna die? No. Well, there is a literal maze. Summon undead mage. Okay. Can't really use it, but why not? Back in the archive. Oh. Or not? I have no idea. Not running in circles though so far so good, I guess. Let's go higher. Up and up I go. Citadel of Shadows. Oh, come on, game. Ha! Okay. Hello. Yor, I think that's the one. Cool. Okay, let's go Yor. The next stone rune should be somewhere in this location. Oh, I was here. Yeah, I looked at this place. This is next to Treomar, yeah. I was like kinda swimming along the coast and looted this place. I guess the skeletons are all dead now. Yep. There is a locked cave entrance up there. Maybe it's open now. All these doors were closed. Yeah. it's open now. Nice. Unputter Pirat. Or you could say undead pirate. Perhaps. I like these torches in the dark. Far away. Okay, Antoter Pirat, you go down. Goodbye. Yeah, this kind of structure wouldn't hold very long, but... I guess magic. It's always magic. Explore more, but I kinda don't. I found 80 Nerim symbols, there's no way I'm gonna find all 100. I guess it doesn't matter if I find 81. I'm just gonna move on with the quest. Actually found 81, I'm not sure, maybe I found one more. Is it here? Oh, 80. I'm not getting 100 destruction either. Maybe 100 archery. Let's see. At one place. One more here. Oh, it's cool. Okay. Just do this because I'm hardcore. Ha! Hmm. Harem needs a key. What was I looking for in here again? Runestone. Is it this thing? I can pick it up though. Quest marker points here. Can we knock it down? No. Oh. I could press the interact button either way. Guess I need to go back to the portal, which was underwater. Okay, let's just do that. Ah! Oh, there it is. Okay, now I just need to get through the maze and find two more of the scripts. Which way did I come from? Well, not from this way. I guess this wall opens from the other side. Is this where I came from? No. I remember, I fell from the ceiling. Well, let's see how this looks to me. What did it say? Caverns boiler. Okay. It's a weird name for a cave. Or, well, not a cave, maybe a sinkhole or whatever this is called. Hello there. What do we have here? Cool. What's the point of this place? Alright, I don't get a quest marker here. The whole point to just get the skill books? I guess so. go back then. Need to backtrack. Doesn't open, of course. So I'm going back then. At least I know this is a dead end. At least for now, I guess the grate opens sometimes, somehow. Can I get down there? Can actually. Probably not though. Yeah, it's just lava. I can get there, but only because I have high acrobatics. Like someone who doesn't. Couldn't backtrack here. Oh, hello. Of course. Okay. Empty chests, okay. Anvil, grindstone, portal to Citadel of Shadows, my throne. I need these minions to worship me now. My chest. I can put something in it in case I ever want to pick, well, anything again. Doesn't do anything. I do like it though. Does brutal. Sealed wall, okay. Thank you. Teleport Citadelle der Schatten. Guess that means Citadel of Shadows. Well, let's learn it. Let's learn everything. Actually, let's learn Conjuration. How many learning points do I have? 35, nice. So I can eat 7 conjuration books. I have 3 on me, so let's get 4 more. Oh, 4 on me, I think, though. Yeah, I think I have 4. Yep. Duration. 45. I need 5 more to be able to do the better spells, I guess. But let's see. Maybe it's not limited. What can I actually conjure, though? Yeah, request 50. That sucks. 7500. Seriously? It's never gonna happen. Yeah, this was pointless. I didn't want to conjure lowly minions. Summon Sun. Oh, actually, Sun only requires 75. This leading Citadel of Shadows. Well, I guess worst case scenario I can always teleport back here. Or can I? Is there a platform or is the teleport leading somewhere else? That's the real question. But if the teleport leaves here, I can use this as a base to branch out of. I want to go that way. Sure, that looks like the teleport platform. Well, that is because it is a teleport platform. Okay. Fine, I'll look on the map. Oh, look at this. Okay, I was here. Great, no, this is the entrance. I guess I'm gonna take this path now. It would be like this way. I think so. Yep. Looks familiar. Any levers? No. Okay. There's a door. Okay, this way. This is where the trap was. This is it. Thank you. Nice. I wasn't here before. I That's a really shitty bridge. Anywhere? I definitely hear a water dripping on the other side. Don't see a weaver though. Okay, this is a dead end. There's no way to. Okay, this way then. Oh shit, I ran so fast I can't even jump. At least I know I don't want to go across that bridge, at least not yet. Mazes. And Indiana Jones. Oof. Can you please move? No. If I touch it and it kills me, I'm gonna be angry. Ha! Push it up. Dark arrow. What's that? 20 damage, huh? It's garbage. Right. Yeah, I'm getting tired. Fit at all. But I pulled the lever and I guess it did something. Somewhere, somehow. Okay. I went through this whole maze. There's nothing else here, but I did pull a lever there, so maybe the door is open here now. Let's check. Oh, ha! It is, nice. Ooh, a hole. It actually continues here. I really didn't want to pick that sword. I think it's time to use the huge acrobatics potion. Yep. Just should have to use them back there though. We're just gonna quick load. Let's see. Fortify acrobatics 10 seconds only. I'm gonna make a proper save this time around. I don't wanna fuck it up. Nice. Ha! Cool. Now, how did I get to cool? I have no idea. I'm glad I did. Probably should have gone the other way, but... So I should have gone this way to get cool. Fine. Let's check this rune. Summon Vengeance Ghost Lord. Ha! Okay, cool. Let's see what you got. Entry to the rune temple somewhere must be located. Okay. I definitely know this place. This is Tirin Abbey. Oh no, this is a farmhouse across the river. Tirin Abbey is like down there in the forest. Okay. Oh, I have a temple icon on my map. Discovered location. Just follow the icon then. Must have appeared now. Yeah. It definitely wasn't here before, otherwise I would have found it. There's a lot of volcanic activity in Nerim. Oh, it's a puzzle. Not a very hard one. A bit of freight. Okay. Suck game. Like this whole Citadel of Shadows dungeon, it's a prime example of evil level design. This way, huh? Okay. Oh, of course it goes. I'm actually surprised I could jump here. Oh shit. Ugh. Just wanted to check that place first. This was pointless. Oh, guess it wasn't. Okay. I was wondering why my frame rate is tanking. So of course the spiders. Okay. Yay! So I can teleport back now. It's actually very nice. Just teleport to the citadel. Although I might have a problem finding the area with the moving stone again. Yeah, let's just teleport. Need to find one more scroll. Okay, teleport. Citadel of Shadows. Pretty sure the rune name for the teleport, like the rune where I learned it from, was in German. Okay. Now, which way I didn't go? I went to left floor and I went to right floor, I think. Didn't I? Or where is right floor? No, I wasn't at the right floor then. Shit. Where I wasn't is the question. Oh, right floor. I think I wasn't here. Nice. Nothing here. Oh, this way, okay. Since I missed an exit. Yeah, I missed this one. it. I think it is. Okay, I only cheesed one of these with my acrobatics potion. Sure, there was a hidden lever somewhere in the labyrinth to get there, but I didn't even know that the scroll was up there. I just saw a platform, so I was like, eh, I gotta use the potion to get there. The Three Stones, Dar. Thank you, Dar. What a poetic name. Because Dar actually means a gift in Czech, so I got a nice gift. Seventh Island. Pretty. I'm just gonna take the path. Cave. Do I have a map? I do. I wanted this one. Anything? They wouldn't put a cave here for nothing. Would they? Gatekeep. Okay. I found the gate. I don't know if I found a gate key or the gate key. So I first need to find a gate. I still want to check what's up on this hill. Got it. Okay. Pretty sure I could jump over this very easy. Let's see. Maybe it was clipped actually. Süße des Skript. Yep. Oh, that's cheap. Just make a magical barrier or something. Oh, thank you, Oblivion Engine. Thank you again. And thank you for the third time. Physics. Grandmaster, thank you. Journeyman, fuck you. Gold is gold. Soldier Agony. It's an Arim classic. Okay. Okay, this doesn't look right. And the frame rate isn't the best either. So game tries to kill me at like 25 FPS now. Maybe 30. Okay, and don't reflect, it's a big move. Stop. Here. Shadow Staff, the juggler. Worth nothing. Meh. Looks cool, but I don't care. Can I teleport from here? Let's see. Citadel of Shadows. Nice. Now I just need to get to that place with the rock, because this way is closed. Which way is fastest? Right floor. Okay. I think right floor I shouldn't miss. Okay, which way was it? Trail of Shadows here. So like to the left. Nope. Maybe this wasn't the fastest way actually. To go all around. We're gonna take a short break. See you in the next one. Just want to hear that tune. Okay.